In one game, we back. We up here with Gordon G at the beginning, goddamn it. So,
what's going on, man?
Y'all know what's going on.
He got flooded.
Up here live in Mount Moriah watching the live hoop session. Okay.
And why?
He say he getting buckets out here for real.
It don't take much.
It don't take much. Get him going.
Yeah,
I ain't sure.
How about you?
I guess so.
Okay, then.
I guess so.
Okay then. First round draft pick. Boy, step up. It's me, ain't it? Okay then. I see you, player.
100.
Hey, what on 19, man? Do this here, baby. Hey, all the years.
Hey, it's the type of day going.
Hey, you know me.
Hey. I'm on your team.
Say it.
Huh?
I'm recording it. Nah, that hoe running, my brother. I'm gonna do some good editing on your shit. Good editing. You feel me? We in the M, man. Y'all know where we at. If you don't know,
very scary.
Find out.
Okay, then. You
don't carry
the camera. You know the camera.
Okay.
Yes, sir. That beautiful thing.
Hey, call him Mr. Clean right there with the gray sweats, man.
Yes, sir. That's clean.
Yeah, the kids to rock.
What you say?
As I said, good editing coming later on this evening. Say, look. Who it is? Me, you? Yeah, hit the truck right there. Yeah. And she got my last part. You got some meat.
Hey, man.
Mine beautiful, bro. I said, I'm coming down here for you.
Mine.
You see him up here at the console?
Yeah.
He suited up. Alright, man, we up here. We got a drip chicken going. We got a drip chick going. Y'all see him? Y'all know what's going on. Whole lot of Jordan shit. He said woke up and stepped in him. You feel me?
Hey, man.
Yeah. Love that. Man.
You know.
How y'all gonna go out and check after the ball was already played?
Something going on.
We had the ball for about 6 minutes.
Everybody. Man, I been killing somebody. Everybody.
You hear right there, Mr. Clay.
My boy, Maul.
Maul.
You know, Maul. Talk about Maul. You know. My Maul ain't cheap. Hey, it's cool. The tight block.
Titan
should have ran more, man.
We know that exactly. OC. Why you put Henry in there? You know Henry hurt, and you got Foreman running for 8-9 yards.
Man, them Titans should have ran the shit out there. I would have ran their ball so much, goddamn.
Why you let Tannehill throw the ball?
We understand their logic, but they don't.
Shit.
Yes, sir. Enjoy that head on the count.
Boy, about to have all that tight gear, I changed it.
I'm already knowing.
Well, they see my watch guy on Facebook. Tight for life.
Okay, man, tight for life.
Even if they leave, I'm going to Little League.
There you go.
Okay, then, remember us.
For real?
We put it up for now.
Yep.
What you gonna do? Yes, sir. Ace Boogie.
Oh, he got it.
It looked good.
It looked good.
I'm a favorite of him.
Lightly tapped it by it on the top of his eyebrow. Man, lightly tapped their mind on the top of his eyebrows. Oh. Work to be done.
Oh, we just cleaned that man's ass out of there. What is that, a football player?
Hey! Okay, Neil. Neil said them kids over here and I don't feel like playing. Neil says his kids out here, I don't feel like playing.
Okay.
All in one game. Don't forget to leave your like, comment, and subscribe. We on the road to 500 subscribers. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I see your favorite T-side all in one. Oof. That's live. Nigga said, Metro! But Cricket AT&T now, though. Cricket AT&T now.
All that Arkansas State girl, you gotta make this.
Damn.
Hey.
What are you doing?